Hi, I'm Mike Thompson. I'm the Assistant General Manager with the Sonoma County Water Agency, and I'm here to talk about one of the agency's most important functions, and that is flood protection. Historically, the Russian River and its adjacent watersheds have experienced several major floods. So over 60 years ago, the Water Agency partnered with the Army Corps of Engineers to create the Russian River Project, which included two large reservoirs on the Russian River. Coyote Valley Dam forms Lake Mendocino and is located on the East Fork of the Russian River. It's constructed out of rolled, compacted earth and began storing water in 1959. It captures a drainage area of about 105 square miles and provides a total storage capacity of about 118,000 acre feet, with a water supply pool of about 70,000 acre feet. Warm Springs Dam forms Lake Sonoma and is located about 14 miles northwest of Healdsburg. This dam is also an earthen dam and began storing water in 1984 and has the capacity to store 381,000 acre feet of water with a water supply pool of 212,000 acre feet. The Water Agency also generates electricity at Warm Springs Dam and sells the power to PG&E to offset the Water Agency's energy costs. These reservoirs are multi-purpose facilities that provide both water supply, flood protection, and recreation benefits. And if you look at these, at the reservoirs themselves, it's made up of two distinct layers or portions of the reservoir. The lower portion, lower space of the reservoir, is what is called the water supply pool. And the Water Agency controls releases of water from the reservoir when there's water is only in the water supply pool. The winter months when there's the chance for flooding, the Army Corps of Engineers takes over operations, and they manage that space behind the dam that's reserved for flood protection. These reservoirs don't actually prevent all flooding in the watershed, but they do significantly reduce the frequency and magnitude of flooding. These two facilities combined will reduce the flood peak in Guerneville by an estimated 7 feet. So it takes some events that would have flooded, turns them into non-flood events, and then some of the larger events, it reduces the magnitude of that flooding. The Water Agency also operates several other flood protection facilities within its service area, including Spring Lake, Matanzas Creek Reservoir, Piner Creek, and Brush Creek Reservoir. In addition to these reservoirs, the Water Agency also maintains over 80 miles of constructed flood control channels throughout our service area as part of our stream maintenance program. Stream maintenance activities support a proactive regional approach to flood protection and stream and wildlife habitat restoration. Stream maintenance also offers our community the access and the infrastructure needed to enjoy streams for future recreational activities. So for over 60 years, the Sonoma County Water Agency and its federal and local partners have been protecting the public from flooding when we get too much water too fast. If you'd like to learn more about the Water Agency's flood control activities, please visit our website at sonomacountywater.org.